Hello students, we are here to study class 9 NCERT English Literature Textbook Beehive. Chapter number 1, The Fun They Had. Let's begin our first session. First of all, let me tell you the short summary of the story. This is a story that takes us to the world of the future where computers will play a major role. In future, computer will play a main role in everyone's life. It is said in the future, it will make all of you love school. This story is regarding school life and how those children who do not go to school miss school. In the future, students will learn everything at home only, in the computer only. The setting of the story is in the future when perhaps there will be no school, no books. In future, there will be no school, no books and no teachers. Students have to learn themselves by technology, by machines, by computers only. Now, how those students will miss going to school and will feel that their ancestor, that is the present generation, you all had fun going to school, meeting and helping each other. The students in future will miss the school. So they will feel that their ancestor, means we all, you all, we had great fun for going to school or meeting new friends every day, helping each other and enjoying the school life. In the end, we come to know that this is an imagination of a young girl named Margie who comes to know that their ancestor used to go to school. In the end, we come to know that this is the story that is imagination of a young girl. Margie comes to know that their ancestor used to go to school. This matter is surprising matter for her. All the children used to study together. She feels that they all had a lot of fun when they went to school. All the children used to study together. Right now, we all the students in the school study together, play together, enjoy together. She feels that, Margie feels that they people had lots of fun whenever they are going to school. When we read the story, we will feel that the school life is very good. And really, the school life is very important for each and every student. Because we learn so many things in the school. Good manners, learning, good habits, etc., etc. Now look at the pictures, the schools of future. In future, this type of school will be there. Learning through computers. The boy is learning from the computer. This type of school will be there in future. Virtual classroom. Everything is set in the classroom. Robotic teacher. There will be no live teacher. There will be only robotic teachers. Moving e-text means they will have e-textbook. They will not have real textbook as we are studying right now. Now let's begin the chapter. Margie even wrote about it that night in her diary on the page headed 17 May 2157, she wrote, "Today Tommy found a real book." Margie is the main character of the story. She is a girl of 11 years. She writes in her personal diary on the night of 17th May 2157. As told earlier, the story is set in the future and it is set in the year of 2157. So almost 1.5 century, that is 140 years from now, or 42 years from now. At that time, Margie writes an entry in her diary and she writes that she gives a title in her diary, "Tommy found a real book." And she is feeling so strange because in her time, real books do not exist. It was surprising for Margie because there was no any. Margie even wrote about it that night in her diary on the page headed 17 May 2157. She wrote, "Tommy found a real book." Margie had written about this book in her personal diary, and the heading she has given was "Today Tommy Found a Real Book." Margie is the main character of this story, who is 11 years old, and she every day writes their personal diary. Many people likes their personal diary and the incidents that happen in their life. They mention this type of incidents. It was a very old book. Margie's grandfather once said that when he was a little boy, his grandfather told him that there was a time when old stories were printed on paper. This book was very old. Margie remembered that her grandfather told her that his grandfather studied all the books that were printed on paper. So this kind of book is historical or ancient for them, something which they cannot believe, they can't imagine. They turned the pages, which were yellow and crinkly, and it was awfully funny to read words that stood still instead of moving the way they were supposed to on a screen, you know. And then when they turned back to the page before, it had the same words on it that it had when they read it the first time. Margie is talking about the book that Tommy had found. She said that the pages of the book had turned yellow because it is very old book. That's why the pages of the books turned yellow, and they had been crushed as it was very old. And after many years passed, the book's pages becomes yellow and crinkly. The children found it very funny to read the words which stood still. In the book, words are still, stable. They are not moving, while in computer, the words are moving. The books that Margie and Tommy read were online e-books. So in the e-books, how it appears, the text or the letters keeps on moving as your screen moves. But it was different in the books printed on paper. The books, they are printed on paper. In that type of book, the letters or the text do not move. Key said to me, "What a waste. When you are through with the book, you just throw it away. I guess our television screen must have had a million books on it, and it's good for plenty more." "I wouldn't throw it away. Same with mine," said Margie. She was 11 and hadn't seen as many telly books as Tommy had. He was 13. Tommy was 13 years old and Margie was 11 years old. Tommy did not like the printed books because Tommy used to learn in computers with e-books. He said that it was a waste because he felt that whenever you complete reading a book, you have to throw it away. Means, suppose you are studying in class 9, then the books of class 9, after completing class 9, that is not useful for you. Either you give it to other person or you keep it at your home. Tommy said the same thing. "You cannot have some different story written on the same book." On the contrary, he felt that the computer screen was very good. Why? Because the same screen had shown us many stories, many books. And in the real book, there is a limited chapters, limited story. And computer can store unlimited stories and new book. One could read many more book in computer. And Tommy would not have to throw that screen away when once he had read a particular story. In computer, Tommy said that I did not need to throw away the story that is saved in the computer. I can read it twice whenever I want. This facility is not in our real books. She said, "Where did you find it?" Margie asked, "Where did you find it?" "In my house," he pointed without looking because he was busy reading in the attic. Tommy was busy in reading the book. That's why he pointed without looking in the attic. Attic means a storeroom. Tommy found the book from the storeroom, from the attic. "What is it about?" Margie asked. "The book is about what matter?" "What is the book about?" "School," Tommy replied that. "The book was about the school, about going to school and about the school life of students." Margie was scornful. "School? स्कॉर्नफुल मीन्स मार्की वॉज सरप्राइज की स्कूल वॉट इज देयर टू राइट अबाउट स्कूल वॉट टू राइट अबाउट द स्कूल मार्की सेड मार बिकॉज मार्की हेटेड द वर्ड स्कूल दैट्स वाई सी सेड दैट की वॉट वॉज देयर टू राइट अबाउट इट देर इज नथिंग अबाउट राइट टू स्कूल एंड एन एंटायर बुक हैड बीन रिटन अबाउट द स्कूल दैट्स वाई मार्की वॉज सरप्राइज्ड मार्की ऑलवेज हेटेड स्कूल बट नाउ शी हेटेड इट मोर देन एवर एक्चुअली मार्की डिड नॉट लाइक द स्कूल एंड नाउ शी हेटेड मोर वॉट इज मार्की स्कूल यू नो द मेकेनिकल टीचर हैड बीन गिविंग हर टेस्ट आफ्टर टेस्ट इन ज्योग्राफी एंड शी हैड बीन डूइंग वर्स एंड वर्स अंटिल हर मदर हैड शेकन हर हैड सोरोफुली एंड सेंट फॉर द काउंटी इंस्पेक्टर वॉट टाइप ऑफ स्कूल मार्की हैड मार्की स्कूल वॉज अ मेकेनिकल टीचर मेकेनिकल टीचर मीन्स अ मेकेनिकल टीचर मीन्स द मशीन विच टीचेज यू एंड नॉट दैट स्कूल वेर वी ऑल गो नाउ वाई डिड मार्की हेट स्कूल डू यू नो बिकॉज मार्की स्कूल वॉज वर्चुअल क्लासरूम इन हिज होम ओनली सी हैज टू स्टडी अलोन इट वॉज नॉट अ रियल स्कूल लाइक वी हैव टूडे सो इन द फ्यूचर वी आर थिंकिंग दैट द स्कूल विल बी वर्चुअल क्लासरूम There will be machines, computers that will be teaching the children. Marky hated this type of machine or teachers because it was giving her so many tests in geography which were very difficult for Marky to perform. And that's why she was performing very poor. Finally, Marky's mother thought that ki now there is something wrong with the machine and so she has to call county inspector to check it. He was a round little man with a red face and a whole box of tools with dials and wires. The county inspector came to check the mechanical teacher. He was a round little man and he had a red face. And he was carrying whole box of tools and with dials and wires. He smiled at Margie and gave her an apple, then took the teacher apart. County inspector smiled at Margie and then gave her an apple. Then county inspector took the teacher apart from the computer. Margie had hoped he wouldn't know how to put it together again, but he knew how all right, and after an hour or so there it was again, large and black and ugly with a big screen on which all the lessons were shown and the questions were asked. Margie hoped that this county inspector wouldn't know how to repair the computer. But still, it is repaired within an hour. Once he had opened the computer, Margie wished that he would be unable to close it back. But why is he saying that? Because she didn't like computer. But within an hour, the county inspector has repaired and made it ready to teach Margie once again. Margie gives a description of the computer. She feels that it is very huge, it is black in color, and she dislikes its appearance. The teacher that was sat in her computer, its appearance was large, black, and ugly. Again, it is back to teach Margie. It has a big screen and all the lessons appear on the screen and many questions are asked on the same screen which are difficult for Margie. Here our first session gets over.